All right, welcome back guys. Playing my most favorite game. Horizon Zero Dawn. This game best played on a big screen TV on this tiny 6-inch. Well, you can get the cinematic view on a big screen, such as a 60-inch, 65-inch. Then you will see the best view of the game, the cinematic, the background. Right. So. I must be on my way. Blocking my health meter. Should move it to the right. Well, never mind. Just have to use this noise. Stay here. Stay there, don't move.
I gotta find a way to override more machines.
Pull it already.
I can't spare the weight.
Hi. There you are. Because this animal will protect you. It will fight with the corrupted other animal. That's why I'm getting away. Just imagine on AMOLED big screen TV. Very epic the view. This is an open world game. You can go anywhere you want. But best played with the quest. I going the right way? No, wrong. Goodbye. This is confusing to the right. Kill. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Lucky you are alive. Otherwise, I don't have a hope.
No space.
Hey. Come here. There you go. This way. To the right, to my support here. What happened to the animal? Destroy complete structure.
But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Oh no, on top of the tree. Can you get up there? What is that sound? Investigate the battlefield. Was this a battlefield?
They sent a stampede of them down the slope. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went.
Who's Brave! There? Let us speak!
Okay, let's speak.
and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Well, I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl told me that the war chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the war chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others.
Metal
May all Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Yep. I must go alone. How about 400? This is crucial. Very hard to find the good, loyal animal. One baby, let's go. I don't want to go there. Refuse to go there. It's scared. Wow. Wow. Maybe have to turn around. Switch the other way. Wow. Switch the other way. Cheer up.
Oh,
Everything vibrates. Long way already. Turn back. There you are. See the head? Cheer up. Up on a mountain.
Here we go again.
Stay here.
The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next?
From the quest, investigate the area. Not easy. Damn. What the heck? A lot of health loss. Falling down from the cliff. Yeah. Wrong area. top of the mountain. Oh, what the hell is this? Nothing here. Down there. Cannot be. Showing up here. Always pressing the wrong button. So, quest finish. Wait.
Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus.
Blood trail. What the heck is that? Uh-oh. Dinosaur.
tooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Wait. That's the track. Here. That way. There. Wrong button. Why the error? Dang, dang, dang. Oh. Two shot. One shot. Who are you? What are you doing here?
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself.
Ha ha ha.
So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Follow.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Wait a minute. Right. Oh, she's still waiting for me. That's good.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. That's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then?
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Sneak in. Damn that animal. Go away. No. That's the weakness. To the right. Here we put this and the corrupted machine. Done. Thank you.
can't carry more.
Can't carry more. Too high. Too high.
I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Vol, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location.
Aloy.
I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Got too much already.
Investigate the dig site.
Perhaps my focus can help me.
Let's put that one. Wrong button again. To the left should be here. Let's have a go.
Anything my focus could reveal. Need a lead. Focus might find something.
Okay. over there.
I could check my focus, see what it sees. Maybe my focus will see something.
This is the chip.
Should have brought a cart. I wonder if my focus can pick anything up.
Oh, stuff like that. What? I'm looking for it.
Full already.
Full already.
Use my focus to look around.
Maybe this one? This is the track. There he goes. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a ghost here.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Sabotage that, and we win. What do you mean? Let's go. I got it.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
See you there. Why? Fast travel. Yeah. Travel, help me. Can't fast travel about that. That was far away. Revenge of the Nora. It's night time already. Dangerous. Need to find the animal. Thank you. shortcut.
Traveling light.
Let's check in by you. I'm okay. All right. That's it. I hope you enjoy the gameplay. This game really, really awesome. The part 2 are on PS5. Actually, this Horizon Zero Dawn released for PS4. But thank you to Sony, they port it to PC, then we enjoy the game. For the part 2 PS5 one, I hope Sony will release it to Windows. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.